B.J. Smith, and you must be Mr. Bassetti. Would you like the tour?
Might as well.
Well, I'm very sad to be selling the dealership to y'all. This is my first investment after I turned pro. But now, it's time for me to move on.
You're leaving town. Not in too much of a hurry, I hope.
No, I'm just coming out of retirement and preparing for my future comeback. The business wasn't too strong, and my staff took it upon themselves to get a bit more creative with the generational wealth. Obviously, I could wind down the business before handing it over. Hell, I could burn the place down if I wanted to. This is prime development land.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about any of that. This place seems perfect.
Yeah, it does. So I take it we have a deal.
Hey! You did what?
Thank you.
problems with the street kids.
What are you doing? She's always giving me a hard time.
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
What's wrong with you? A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo. Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit.
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking.
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotty...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
What a nice lady. Still, you know, I hear there's good money in ice cream.
Late.
Oh.